Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, and hello my dear English teacher, Miss Henny. My name is Aradana Kerang Rizkulo from class 9C. Today I'm going to read aloud a report text about elephant. I hope you enjoy my reading. Elephants are the largest land animal on earth, and they are one of the most unique looking animals too. With their characteristic long nose or trunk, large floppy ears, and wide thick leg, there is no other animal with a similar physique. Most experts recognize two species of elephant: the Asian elephant, Elephas maximus, and the Africa elephant, Loxodonta africana, who live on separate continents and have many unique features. There are several subspecies that belong to one or the other of these two main species. Though experts argue over how many subspecies there are and whether or not they constitute separate species. African elephants live in sub-Saharan Africa, the French forests of Central and West Africa, and the Sahel Desert in Mali. According to National Geographic, Asian elephants live in Nepal, India, and Southeast Asia in scrub forests and rainforest. Thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.